I have no idea what's damaging me. Whew. Let's just heal. Let's not be foolish and greedy with my flask. We have 20 of them. Okay. Okay. I think this is the boss? I don't have enough souls to spend anyway. Okay, I think this is the boss. Let's just prep as if it was. Okay, first thing we need to do is this. And give me this just to make my life a bit easier. Now they have magic attacks. So I'm wondering if I need to put on my crest shield. We should be okay. All right. Yep, this is exactly the fight. Okay. Yeah, I should have my crest shield. Welcome, Large Willy Guy. There's the other one behind me. Okay, one down. Hate that. Okay. Okay, another one down. Man! That range is just deadly! Man. But we did really good for the first try. Wait, I think there was a massive bonfire I missed. Wasn't there? We'll get the one ladder. Or the one, thing. Your phone died. No! So what kind of phone are you on, Large Willy Guy? Like, a flip phone? Okay, yeah, I think, I'm pretty sure I've missed a bonfire. It might be like behind a hidden wall or something, I think. We could try to cut through the Valley of the Drakes. Nah, we'll go take this one elevator. By the ghosties. I think most of the wraiths we can run by. Focus. Alright. Need to go this way and immediately to my left. Okay. I'm gonna have to do this because reasons. Is my shield just not working? What the hell? Okay. My shield's just not working. Okay, I'm holding it. Okay. Where was this bonfire? I don't remember. Maybe there wasn't one. There was one, though. Another one? I got places to go. Spanking indeed. Cheers, Fez! You just missed me dying. Scratch your head. Wait, why can't I cast it? Okay. What's this? Okay, we've already been there. Gotcha, Fez. Yeah, GOG's really good. Yeah, I need to grab that up. I have one. I have an account as well. Okay, I can't do it. I don't remember there being a ghost here. Okay. No, I didn't want to kick! Oh, there goes all my souls. I keep kicking, and I don't want to kick because my analog stick stays stuck forward. What's my roll? Might be able to run past those dart wraiths. Maybe. It's so frustrating. I know I can do the bosses. I was already halfway through the first time. No! Sprint! I'm getting mad at my controller. Like, I'm genuinely getting real mad at my controller. Doing real dumb stuff. So I don't get stabbed in the back while pulling a lever. Get off of me! No, don't kick! Swing! In no world do I want to kick. So anytime you see my character kick, it's not me. I swear. I swear I'm not trying to kick. I would never kick a lady. Never. You think you're so fancy? This is ridiculous. What's that? All these dark wraiths? Yes. No, I agree. I completely agree. And if I fail to do the boss, I have to do this again. Oh, really? Oh, you still haven't gotten a beanie? Shame. Where'd you order it from? Like, Russia? Russian beanie? Ah, custom made. Gotcha. Try the skin. I should have healed, not done that. Oh well. Take a moment. Pop a bless. If you stare into the abyss too long, it stares back at you. Oh God! What the hell? Wait, did he heal from that? Oh no, I did it again. Okay, hold on. Are you healing from that? Second try. If I wasn't greedy and I should just heal up close and not far away, I would have done it first try, but that's all right. Let's level up. More life. Okay. Well, there it is. We basically just beat the game. All right. Well, we got Gwen. So, do we want to do DLC? Also, let's level up. Fuzzy, you want me to do a shot, don't you? Also, we could go to the painted world. Oh, you did for me. Ah. Cheers. That's awesome. That is up to me. I mean, just give me an excuse to drink. Alright. Do I want to fight a Taurus? That fight's going to be really hard. Well, I essentially have, yeah, I've got all the Lord Souls. Why is he chosen? Am I doing the DLC in the Painted World, or am I just going to go straight to Gwen? If I did Gwyn, I'd probably have it done. Stream probably be done in 30 minutes. DLC, of course. Okay. Alrighty then. Indeed. What's his resistance to magic? Because, man, he's going to be hard. Because I remember them being hard buff, like even when I had the Black Knight sword.
Well, I'll be. That's a brilliant ember you've got there. For all my years in the trade, that might be the finest. How's about you leave that ember with me? I'm just an old smith. I'd give my left arm for a gem like that. Well, thank you mightily for that. Now, just leave the rest to me. Andre of Astora gets the job done, you shall see.
Alright, I don't think I can do anything with my mace now, can I? No. But I think I can do something with my shield now. Is that the shield I'm using? Wait, have I only been using a plus one shield this whole time? No, that was to ascend it. Never mind, hold on. Wow. I've been using a crappy shield this whole time. I need more shards. Purchase. I know. If I had it higher, like, I probably would have been, my stamina would have been pretty good most of the time. Yes, I have the pendant. Yeah, I just have to go to, back to the Hydra. That's why I'm here. This is the quickest way for me to go in terms of bonfires. Alright, reinforce armor. Alright, I can do the gloves. Okay, I can't upgrade those anymore. Gloves next. And then the hat. No, that's the wrong sorcerer's hat. You can see that I upgraded it. Or no, I didn't upgrade it by once, by accident. Okay, good. Yeah, we're gonna go this way. Alright, time to DLC. And there are three DLC bosses. Three. We got the dragon, a Taurus. Ah, yes. There are four? What was the... Oh, the guardian in the very beginning.